gentlemen, please welcome once again the two world champions. This is Asusha Iwashimizu from NTV Bellezza and Misuzu Sakaguchi from Alberex Niigata Ladies. Thank you very much for being here. It is wonderful that you join us today at the Army Press Conference, and we are truly honored by your presence. At the World Cup final in Germany, we experienced an emotional roller coaster, and we were delighted by your well-earned victory. So it is a great pleasure to see you once again here in your home country. Thank you very much for being our guest today at the Army Press Conference, and please take a seat. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to present this unique vehicle, the Audi A1 Samurai Blue. It shows the most beautiful side of our support for the Japan national football team. And you will not be the only ones to enjoy it. The A1 Samurai Blue will do a tour of several dealer showrooms here in Japan, and we are discussing with our partners about a limited edition for Japanese customers based on this one-off concept. And now, I would like to welcome Alberto Zaccaroni. Alberto, please, join me on stage. It is simply wonderful to have a coaching legend here with us today. He was the former coach of AC Milan, of Inter and Juventus Turin. Just one question, Alberto. What do you think about the A1 Samurai Blue?
What a beautiful car. It's day one. It's like a good football player, compact and fast. And this color, I like it. Can you drive it?
I think we will arrange something very special for you and your national team. So, ladies and gentlemen, you know, Audi is crazy about soccer. For many years, we have been a strong supporter of European clubs such as Bayern Munich, Real Madrid, Barcelona, and also AC Milan, and a supporter of the Japan national football team since May of this year. Dear Alberto Zaccaroni, we really enjoyed having you here. Thank you very much for joining us today, and we wish you much success for the future here in Japan. Thank you for being our guest. Ladies and gentlemen, we are very happy to have such a close ties to Japanese soccer. So the Audi A1 Samurai Blue is a real pleasure for us as well. But that can't be said for every Audi A1, because our small compact car contributes greatly to our success, especially here in Japan. Nearly 25% of our national deliveries are already A1 cars. And this year, we also launched a comprehensive model offensive in the C and D segments with the Audi A6, with the A7 Sportback, and the Audi A8. These have been very well received by our customers, and each of these models is selling better than planned. And next year, we will enter the Japanese market with our all-new compact SUV, the Q3. This car will significantly support our growth pattern. This model initiative has made us the fastest growing car maker in the Japanese premium import market. And we are growing faster than the overall market. This year, sales will be about 20% higher than in 2010 and will deliver about 20,000 cars to customers. It is our goal to deliver 40,000 cars by 2015 and to be the premium import market leader. So the market in Japan reflects our global performance, our global performance. All signs point to growth at Audi, and in 2011 we will deliver a record of 1.3 million cars to customers globally. So ladies and gentlemen, we are celebrating the world premiere of the second member of our A1 family, especially here in Tokyo. It is the Audi A1 Sportback. It is the perfect automobile for an urban lifestyle, very sporty and efficient, with customizable styling, a five-door car with plenty of rear headroom and space for a fifth seat, and high-end solutions for connectivity. But see for yourself, here comes the A1 Sportback.
For the Japanese market, it conforms
with the Japanese green tech standards. The A1 Sportback also has an infotainment system right from the luxury cars. We are offering the MMI Navigation Plus. All of this and much more makes the A1 Sportback unique. Let's have a look on it.
High-class premium features and a new design make the A1 Sportback an urban car with outstanding qualities. Components like online traffic information, navigation with Google Earth images, a wireless LAN hotspot for up to 8 mobile devices. The high beam assistant can decide for itself when it is sensible to use the high beam headlights. The Audi A1 Sportback offers more space with a consistent circulation area, a raised dynamic roofline, and 11 millimeters more headroom in the rear create a generous sense of space. The Audi A1 Sportback.
The Audi A1 Sportback will enhance our model lineup, and we are convinced that it will further increase our success. We are counting on many new fans, especially in metropolitan areas and cities like Tokyo. And now, we are eager to get your reactions. First, though, a photograph. Can my management colleagues please now join me on stage? And I would like to everybody here, thank you very much for attending the Audi press conference. Thank you.